Four American tourists are recovering tonight after an acid attack at a southern France train station. French police say a 40-year-old woman with a history of mental illness was arrested, and it is not believed to be terrorism. Police told NBC News the American tourists, all 20-year-old women, had hydrochloric acid sprayed on them. The two who were hospitalized were hit with acid in the face. They are in serious condition. The other two are said to be in a state of shock.